O'Brien. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Use this. Marauders. Oh, goddammit, can't let them see me.
What's going on?
Someone's here. Something's here. Huh.
Oh, here we go.
Weaver, what's up, man?
Deke, I remember Corey saying you were pretty good at dealing with marauders back in the day.
Yeah, I dealt with my share, yeah.
I got a good one for you. A group of drifters was spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over to Tealson Pass, the same way you came. Anyway, dude, here's the thing. They were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Is that some shit or what?
Rippers.
You know them? Shit. We need you to track them down. We got enough to deal with around here without some goddamn cults springing up in our backyard.
Yeah, trust me, you don't want rippers starting up anywhere near you. Oh, God. All right, we've marked their position on my map. I'm gonna take care of them.
My dude. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, what's up?
D, what's up?
Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. There you go. Yeah, okay. I see you later, Deke.
Bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only thing pissed off.
Well, I used to work at the Iron Butte Ranch. You've heard of it? It was a golf course, resort, on the other side of the Iron Ridge. In the pro shop selling golf shirts to rich assholes. Anyway, a bunch of us holed up there. Yeah, then the Rippers came. The Rest in Peace cult, right? Yeah, that was before they started cutting themselves. I pretended to join the crazy assholes, then got out as soon as I could.
Wonder if the freaks will ever die off.
That's it for now.
Hello, Deacon.
Hey, Sal.
Nice haul.
That's all I got today.
Deacon, you take care now.
See you, Sal. Don't work too hard.
How can I help you?
Sorry, just wandering around. I'm just distracted.
Dee, what's up?
Hey, Dee.
Hey,
Finally. Jesus.
Bam.
Another bounty. Okay. Got it. Okay. Scrap.
Taking out freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas. Oh.
What was that? Came from over there.
Come on. Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got?
Still got this.
Let's take a look around. What do we got? Back on track. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Goddamn favorite. I mean, what is it? Things got a little too hot for you in Iron Butte? How the hell did you get over the pass? Weaver, I'm here, and oh yeah, it's the Rippers. I'm gonna deal with them.
Be careful, man. Weaver out.
Remember me, assholes!
Whew.
Someone's here. I heard it.
What'd you find?
Lost.
We'll bring them low.
I'm here!
Baby, head south, start all over again? No, no, that ain't gonna happen!
Go take a look around.
They've been freed!
He's dead! I killed him, huh? Hear me? It was me!
Oh no! Molotov! Run! Molotov!
Oh, Carlos, he ain't resting in peace! He's feeding the fucking freaks!
Weaver, it's done. You don't gotta worry about no rippers starting anything around here.
Man, I read the report by that dude that was following him, Thompson. He said they call themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to be just like them. That they were hopped up on drugs. How the hell did you know about them?
Oh, God. Well, let's just say that I had a couple of run-ins with them in the past. anything else, Weaver, while I'm out here?
Nah, man, I'm good. But I want to hear that story someday.
I don't know if you do, Weaver. See you around.
James Weaver to Deacon St. John. Deke, you out there?
Oh, let me guess. You got a job for me? Huh? Because I'm not making any promises.
Huh.
Doesn't look too bad.
Damn it! Huh.
this will work.
What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Who's that?
Yeah.
What was I doing when the world got sick?
Deacon, how are you?
How's it going, Sal?
Have some ears for me?
I was doing it.
Okay, very good.
That's it for now.
John.
Deacon, you come back in one piece, all right?
Bye, Sal. You be safe.
We were in this...
What's going on?
Deke, what's up?
Farewell. D, what's happening? Sorry, no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Oh, big spender. There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Huh? Okay. See ya, Deke.
Went out the bathroom window.
That's all I got for now.
Hey, what do you need?
I guess I'm just distracted.
Deke! Hey, man!
Hey, Caleb.
Hey, Deke! See you around.
Weaver, what's up?
Hey, Deke, what's up? Hey, I gotta ask you, is the Wizard Island... Sorry. Your old lady, how's she doing? She still working on her research? And you know that I know, right? That she wasn't working on no fucking weapon.
No, Weaver, I don't know what you know. I only know that you asked for my help, and here I am.
All right, man, whatever you say. Hey, some bad dudes have set up camp southeast of here along Highway 97. They're killing us. Hitting our supply runs day and night. They got a pretty solid setup, too, on the roof of an old gas station. I've marked it on your map. I thought of you because you can go in quiet. Take them out before they know what hit them.
Huh, well, thanks for thinking of me, Weaver. Yeah, I'll do what I can.
Thanks, Deke. We appreciate it. You got no idea.
How's life?